Welcome back, everyone. It's TobyWan again. I changed up the intro. That's weird. We are still in the Grave Horde. We just kind of found out a good amount of the story and what's going on. And it is time to continue. Time to see what's going on here. What are you? Nothing. You are nothing. Here we go.
Glad to be rid of that place. Now I just need to find the orbital launch base they talked about.
I've checked my data and located the base. That's the good news.
And the bad?
It's directly underneath the Citadel. The palace at Sunfall.
The capital of the Shadow Karja. Not exactly convenient.
The palace is crawling with Eclipse agents. Many in positions of authority, all of them wearing focuses. The moment they see you, Hades will too. He'll issue another kill order, and this time, the entire Shadow Karja military will be after you.
So, disable their focuses. You've done it before.
It's not that simple. Too many focuses in one place. Each of them communicating with each other and back to Hades, a whole network of them.
Network? What's that?
Imagine a vast, invisible web stretched across the land from end to end, connecting focuses together, allowing them to communicate over vast distances instantaneously.
All right, so is there some way to cut the web down?
Crash the network. Audacious. Yes, there is a way. A weak point in the network.
Point the way.
I'll send the location data to your focus. Head there, and I'll be in touch when you're close with more directions.
What was Zero Dawn? What?
You got it, Sylens. Let's, I'll do that. I'll do just that.
Not before the world she knew. Her civilization ended.
Do you want me to walk on it? That'd be sick. Can I do that? Let me do that. Hey-ah!
Now, how am I gonna get down from here? Oh, this should be quite the ride.
Whoop. Whoa. Ooh, that was not the greatest idea I've ever had. I don't think I was supposed to climb on it. I think I was supposed to use this as a zip line. Maybe? Maybe not, though. Either way, this has been an interesting way to go about it. Oh my god, don't die. And we made it. Woohoo. So what do we do now? What's on the agenda? I kind of want to continue. Well, maybe I should. Maybe I should go talk to Erend. We'll do Erend soon. We'll do Erend pretty soon. We're gonna do to curse the darkness though, and continue on this main quest to find out what the hell's going on in this world. Alrighty, and out into the wilderness we go. Where we stop? Most likely the quest line. And I'll pick up you later, Mr. Sidequest.
I'll find a use for you.
I need your assistance, Mr. Robot. Right in the butt. Right in the butt.
They see me.
So this world, oh god. This world is a lot scarier now that I know they just want to eat me. That I am fuel for them. Oh god, it's real, oh god. Keep going. Oh! It is like right behind me. Oh my. Go! Oh, Jesus. Ooh, okay. Didn't think he was gonna follow me that much. Wait, I'm going the wrong way? No, I'm not. Get out of here. Bad quest marker, don't do that. Hello, Mr. Turkey. Aw. Oh, fuck. Go away. Go away. Thank you, Charger. It's always a pleasure.
There are the handholds, right where you'd said they'd be. Did you get that, Sylens? No? Fitting name you got there.
What handholds? I see no handholds. Oh, crap. Right here. Okay.
Take a seat at the campfire and rest. When night falls, we'll talk.
At least I'll have a fire to keep me company. How nice of you to finally drop by.
Our purpose this night is to crash the Focus Network.
Yeah, tell me the part I don't know. How?
For starters, you will need to infiltrate the Eclipse's main base.
Wait, what?
That's right. Fortunately for you, I brought you around to the back way. It's right through that crevice. Once you reach the base, you'll see the objective. A derelict tall neck that's been extensively modified. Climb the tall neck. Grafted into the top of its disc, you'll find a module of sorts. Destroy that, and the Focus Network will crash.
Even mine?
So you were part of the Eclipse?
I've never been part of anything. I serve my own interests, always.
Fair.
But it is the case that I assisted the Eclipse before I sensed the threat they might become. It was a mistake that I'm doing what I can to correct.
What sort of assistance did you give them?
Head through that crevice, Aloy. You have more important things to do than ask questions.
Don't just tell me to head through crevices. I don't trust you yet, Sylens, even if you are possibly the most likable character in the game so far.
Let's see what's through here. Corrupted machines. Patrolling like guards.
More like soldiers. Held in reserve for a war yet to come. You'll have to get past them.
This is the easy way to do it.
Fuck!
I didn't see it.
You guys don't see me. I fucked up and you don't see me. Okay, so you gotta kinda hit him really hard. That's fine though. I can do that. Silent strike all the bad guys. didn't see me. You didn't see anything. Oh, shit! I did not mean to hit you with a rock. That was rude. I'm sorry. There we go. Gotcha. Looking good. I wonder if I'm gonna have to fight a lot more Deathbringers. Those were not super easy. They kind of did a lot of damage. Though I guess when I finally got off my ass and just started attacking them, things went fine. But
explosions in the distance.
Could have been better.
No mind. Doesn't concern you.
To pay the explosions, no mind. Wow, they die real quick right now. If I can hit them right in the butt. Oh shit. Ah, damn it. You fucker. Ooh, there's a lot of you. God damn it. Fuck you. You piece of shit. I'm gonna fuck your day up right now. You fuck my day up, I fuck your day up. That's how this works. I'm sorry, Mr. Bunny. I'm too mad. Where you at? Get out of here. Give me that meat. Using up all my healing.
Need them soon enough. You getting this? I see the legs of a tall neck down there, but no tall neck.
Damn. The transmitter's been moved. Check down the ravine to the left. Only place it could be.
So much for your insider knowledge.
Damn.
Toward the explosions. Great.
You got exactly one shot at this, Aloy, so spare the sarcasm and make it count. You see that bridge over the ravine?
Yep.
Memorize its location. There's a rappel point on the side. That'll be your way out.
And these eclipse troopers?
Avoid them or kill them, your choice. The blasting should cover any noise you make. Find the tall neck and destroy the module on top.
I mean, I'll kill them then.
Here we go.
Makes things easier when there's no witnesses.
Day and all night. Can't sleep, can't think.
Who do we got? 1, 2, 3.
How many more machines must we dig up to retain?
Final. So we still got that one, and then there's also that one. Oop. Sorry, buddy, almost missed you. And I'm using two arrows at a time just so I don't, because I don't think one arrow does enough damage at the moment. Are you standing back up? What are you doing? Being dead, that's what you're doing. Okay, let's test this single arrow thing. See if it's enough. Oh, it is. For certain enemies, I guess. One arrow will do it.
We got us a corpse over here.
Shit. This guy, though, two arrows. Boop. Oh, more than two arrows. Got him. Four arrows for that guy. Holy crap.
Is there fighting up ahead?
No. It's a mining operation. So long as you're quick, it won't affect you.
Oh, good. Another secret. What is this place?
A distraction.
There are several data points.
Huh.
When sleep refuses to come, I think of our wedding night. How you welcomed me to the marital bed.
Whoa, dude.
How after, when you fell asleep, I lay there watching your delicate face.
This armor. There's only one man big enough to wear this. Heels. This is his shelter? Not exactly fancy.
What did you expect of a fanatic? His only extravagance is his brutality.
So you know him.
Just enough to want to stab him.
Oh, I can push. Push.
He's a fanatic, right?
So many explosions.
It gives him a focus that you seem to lack.
Damn.
Now how about finding that tall neck?
It would not have been easy to drag a tall neck down this path. Why bother?
Just find it and get to the top. Destroy the module and then get out fast as you can.
Sure is a lot of blasting up there. Sounds busy.
Busy enough.
Oh my god.
Let's hope.
I see it. They've made some kind of structure around it.
Okay, game. I fucking get it. There's a lot of explosions. How many times does Aloy need to say, there's a lot of explosions going on? Come on.
Just get to the module and destroy it.
Too much exposition. Stop. Shut up. Let me play the game. Do you want to talk about the explosions again? Do you want to bring that up? You want to talk about it? Sylens, there's a lot of explosions going on.
The signal's getting close.
All right. Finally made it.
I see the module.
Good. Now be quick.
This is Hades?
Aloy, this is not the time.
It's a metal devil.
Open the module's casing now. Aloy, do as I say or all is lost.
Ah, no. Uh-oh.
Entity has come here.
Oh, no.
Entity miscalculated. Entity cannot destroy me. I am beyond its reach.
Maybe you are, but this isn't!
Destroy the entity.
Uh-oh. Hold on to something. Dang. Come on, Aloy. You gotta climb. You gotta go. Just go.
Yeah, you think?
Shit, over here, over here.
What do you think I'm doing? Taking a nap?
Go, go, go. Go, go, go. Keep running.
No way. Almost out of it. Are you kidding me?
Don't fight, run.
Whoop. That's what I'm doing.
What?
Oh my god, what the actual fuck? Ah.
Almost there.
Whoop.
The whole base is on high alert.
Yeah, I noticed.
Whoop. Yep.
Keep moving or you'll die.
No shit, dude. Go, 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 go.
That's the way out.
I know.
Oh. There we go. Woo. I mean, it's water. You'll be okay. Maybe. I hope so.
Rough going, but you survived.
You knew Hades was there, and you sent me to him?
I won't deny I risked your life, but it was the only way. Now, with the focus network down, we can both get what we want. Access to the secrets of Zero Dawn.
I'm past trusting you with secrets.
Good. That means you're wising up. Trust is for fools. It shifts and crumbles like sand. A poor foundation for any partnership. But mutual self-interest. Now that is a solid bedrock upon which you and I might build a new science of understanding. We both need answers, Aloy.
Sylens is a fucking
Thanks
boss.
To you, we're on the verge of grasping them. At sunfall, we'll speak again.
You mean dusk? Sunfall?
You miserable...
Time to start calling Dusk Sunfall, because that sounds awesome.
If I could toss this focus and be rid of you, Sylens, I would. But we both know I need it.
What is the next thing on the agenda? Deep secrets of the Earth? This one might be shorter. Doop. Let's go see what the heck Erend needs. He's so whiny.
Thanks for the help.
I didn't help you with anything, Erend, but now I will.
Come on over here and have a word.
I'm right here. Ooh, actually.
Come on, what are you waiting for?
What are you doing out here all alone? Where are your men?
I'm not gonna risk their lives. I don't mind putting my worthless ass on the line, but not theirs. Sorry I had to drag you into it.
Don't worry. This is just an average day for me. You know, take down some machines, track some killers.
Right. I'd hate to see a busy morning for you. Ready to get started?
Are you sure you're all right?
Well, I'm sober, so... no.
Well,
makes sense.
I'm glad you're thinking straight at least.
Don't get used to it.
Tell me exactly what happened to Ursa. Start from the beginning.
No one knows for sure. She left in the middle of the night with a few of her best men.
Her best men? But she didn't bring you?
No. I'd been drinking a lot. And maybe she thought... damn, I don't know. I couldn't hack it. Search parties found their bodies the next day, and the... corpses of some Shadow Karja cowards. It was an ambush. The Shadow Karja are animals. They beat her so bad we can't even show her face before burial.
Fuck.
I'm so sorry, Erend.
Yeah. Well, when I find the soldiers who did this, they'll be sorry too.
All right. Show me where Ursa fell, and I'll do what I can to help.
Come on, follow me.
Let's do this. Why can't I have that hammer? I want to wield that hammer.
I don't know.
Time to kill Erend and take his giant hammer.
What do you see there?
This stain forms a line, as if blood dripped off the edge of something, like a cart. See? Cart tracks. I think someone moved the bodies here, then scattered them across the field.
Wait. Are you saying the dead found here were killed somewhere else? But why would the Shadow Karja do that?
At this point, I'm not taking it for granted that the Shadow Karja are responsible.
Of course they were.
Well, let's follow these tracks and find out.
Let us do that indeed. After I pick up some healing items, that is. Well, they really did not try to cover up these tracks at all. These are like really dark cart tracks with tons of dripping blood.
There's more to this.
They're not the best at covering things up. It's as if they wanted to be found out. Ooh, purple. I'll take a purple. What are you? A vessel? Yeah, vessel. Almost all of them, actually. In fact, yeah, I completed, I think I had already completed set two. I need one more for one and one more for three. Beautiful.
These guys aren't Shadow Karja. They're from my tribe, the Asaram.
Is this how your people usually greet each other?
On me!
I mean, you guys are super dead.
For the Vanguard!
Shit. Got him. What's up, what the hell? Come on, Erend. Handle your shit.
I think it's calling in machines. Get ready.
Keep them guessing.
I don't have the right things. Got him.
Good hit.
Eat that, stupid robot.
Asaram. Not Shadow Karja. Looks like I was wrong about everything, as usual. Please, use that second sight of yours. I have to know what really happened.
I'm on it. Those rocks, they're shattered.
And?
Something hit these stones. Something I've never seen before.
I mean, a giant robot could probably shatter those rocks too. But that's fine.
These look like Vanguard weapons. There's no blood on them. Ursa's men didn't fight back.
Proper sabotage going on here.
Equipment on that thing.
Oh wow, they just got executed.
There, by the tripod. A used power cell.
This is Ursa's helmet. I thought she died in the field below, but must have been here. All this trickery. For what? Feels like it's just to torture me.
I have a theory. But it takes a little imagination.
So far, your theories are better than other people's facts.
All right. I think the Oseram ambushed Ursa and her men with a new weapon. They mounted it on that tripod up there. It fires waves of force, maybe sound. Looks like it cracked the stone there. I think it paralyzes people instead of killing them. It dropped the Vanguard right there. No blood on their weapons. No fight.
But why paralyze them if you're only gonna move them and gut them?
They were trying to hide something. Look here, a bloody rock.
That they used to smash Ursa's face in.
Or someone else's. These leather straps have been cut, as if they took the armor off someone.
That can't be. Her body is lying in state in Meridian. I saw it.
You said she was unrecognizable. Maybe they switched another body into her armor, someone around the same size, and mutilated it enough so it could have been anyone, even Ursa. Go back to Meridian. Take another look at that body. If it's really Ursa, of course I'm wrong. But if I'm right...
Then my sister could be alive. I'm going. Meet me back there when you can.
Yeah! Not dead, sister. Oh, wow. Cool. That was cool. I thought Ursa was definitely dead. But we might see her yet, though I have a feeling if we do find her, she might be evil. I'm getting a sense of her being a bad guy at this point, if she is alive. But yeah, let's see. I'm gonna call it a part here, guys. As always, like, comment, and subscribe. Tell me what you like and what you don't, and I will see you on the next episode. Have a good night.